The team returned today morning from the Under 20 Africa Athletics Championships that were held in Ndola, Lusaka, Zambia from April 29th to 3rd May. On arrival, the team headed to Eastern Route Hotel in Chureka to have a rest before heading to Kapchorwa District. From the event, Uganda bagged home 2 medals, 1 gold and bronze. Danny Kibet won the gold medal in 5,000 meters, whereas Victor Chirotech won bronze in 3,000 meters steeplechase.
It feels good because it is good to lift up a flag high.
Uganda Athletes Federation Publicity Secretary Abdallah Muhammad applauded the team for their good performance. In total, 8 athletes, 4 girls and 4 boys represented Uganda.
The performance of Uganda in the Under 20, Under 18 championships in Zambia, the second edition, I think given the number of athletes that we took, it was a good performance because we were in the medal brackets. We were ranked, I think, number 12. And that's not a very bad performance, given the fact that the competition was very, very, very competitive. It was highly competitive. Teams like South Africa brought full board. They brought over 100 athletes. Teams like Egypt, like Nigeria. So all in all, we are very happy with our performance, especially the medalists and even the others who did not get medals. We know that they can keep on improving. And hopefully, by Paris 2024, some of them will be able to qualify. Our performance, we had a small team, but it was a quality team, and we hope that we shall be able to build on that to get better things ahead of us.
This really will boost the future of the athletes, of athletics, because when you look at it, such an experience builds the athlete's career. So I'm really so optimistic that these athletes will fly to a higher heights in the next few years to come.